Good morning, m'lady. Your carriage away.
All stations, this is Swansea Coast Guard. For an item safety information broadcast, listen via Jeff, channel 86.
Anything still leaking? Still taking in air? Why do you keep looking at the time?
I don't, haven't.
Football's on later. We can all watch it together.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Turn around and I'll give you a shout.
Yes! We're in the money. Go on, I'll toss you for it.
Okay, heads.
Tails.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, come on. I never lie to you. You know the old saying?
What?
Unlucky in money, lucky in love.
Oh, yeah. I hadn't noticed.
Why can't men piss in the pan instead of all over the floor? And here, why do women clear it up?
For much longer.
Oh, here. What time will I ask the butler to serve breakfast tomorrow morning?
Oh, the usual, 6:30. One simply can't clean toilets on an empty stomach.
Saturn is in conjunction with Mars Pisces rising. You are Britain's luckiest woman. A man who can set sail and fix diesel engines is a diamond beyond price.
You're a serious liar.
That's me. 2 years this week. I never thought we'd get this far in the time.
Blood, sweat, and never enough cash.
How's Robbie today? Did he go out?
Oh, he worked like a Trojan with me all day. Even made lunch. He's turned a corner. One day at a time. Do you know what I could see from up there?
Go on.
The lights of Santa Cruz. I could hear the music across the water. I could smell the cafes, grilled sardines, fine wine, good coffee.
Spring hibiscus, roasted garlic.
Expensive French perfume.
Where do we smell that?
On the rich tourists who are lucky enough to have chartered this boat.
It's going to work, Tom.
You bet.
Night, Tom!
It's just a, you know, it's a tiredness. That's really what it's, you know. It's
great. Paying your debt.
Yes.
Good. Okay, just to be thorough, I think probably a good idea to get you an appointment with a consultant at the General. Just to be thorough.
Fine, okay, yeah. Great, yeah, thank
okay.
you. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, do you know, in 20 years, my husband has never cooked me a meal.
What? Mm. Oh, Tom's a very good cook, especially at curries. Puts in loads of garlic.
Yuck. What about garlic breath?
What about it?
Well, doesn't it put you off? You know, in bed, like?
We don't sleep together.
Oh, come on.
It's a business arrangement. We bought a boat together.
You have lived on a boat with a man for 2 years, and you've never been tempted. Not even a wee nibble.
Thrice bitten. That's enough. Mind you, that's probably why those 2 years have been very good.
Where's his tea, then? Beth? 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 You all right?
Yeah, yes, it's fine, thanks. Yeah, absolutely fine.
Johnson. It's not great news, I'm afraid. You've got coronary heart disease. It's going to involve having an operation. In the meantime, you just need to take things as carefully as you can.
You're not serious.
I am, I'm afraid.
But you can't be. I've got 2 jobs. We're taking our boat down to the Canaries in 2 weeks.
I'm afraid that's not going to be possible.
But the charters have already paid their deposits. We need the money.
Look, you're 58. You've got a serious heart problem. You need the operation. In the meantime, you need to take things as carefully as you can.
Tom, you'll never believe it. Left it to last night to tell me. Now I'm short-handed for Lisbon.
Want a coffee?
I never have thought this boat would get a second chance.
It's 2 years solid graft, Ken. New start for everyone.
Your lad, is he looking forward to it?
He doesn't say much. He knows he's let me down. It'll be all right once we get down there.
Beth seems keen as mustard.
Mm. We can't wait. Can't come soon enough.
Boy, you can do it. Come on then, all the way. That's it.
good since I was in the merchant as a kid.
Oh, don't get me started on that one, Dad.
Oh, you cheeky little sod. First I'll learn to call me Captain, Decky boy. In a couple of weeks, we'll have 1,000 feet of green water under us. Oh, Christ, Beth. Do you know what I can see from here?
The wind's dropping. We'll miss the tide. Enjoy making us work this hard.
Beth? Are you okay, Beth?
She'll be all right. Probably just a bug or something. Maybe the excitement of getting ready for this trip.
Wish I bloody was.
Well, fares are cheap. Come down and surprise us. Plenty of beach boys.
Oh, my old man would love that. I'll see you.
Cheers, then.
Oh, thanks.
A bit of good news. Found a nice deal on diesel. You put the wind up, Marie. I'm going to run you to the doctors in the morning. Soon find out what's wrong.
I know what's bloody wrong.
Yeah?
I've seen the consultant at the general.
When was this?
My heart's gone wrong. I need an operation. There's no way I can go anywhere.
What? I can't believe this. Well, there's got to be a way around it. There's got to be.
Not this time, Tom.
We'll postpone. Well, the boat's ready. I'll get a bar job. No, it'll be fine. You'll be as right as rain in no time.
No, I won't. They told me. You and Robbie are going.
Not without you.
Yes, you are. You owe it to yourself and you owe it to Robbie.
And what about you?
Well, I'll get a place in town for a while until I can get into hospital.
Half this boat is yours. I don't own it. And I can't work it without you.
Oh, there are plenty of young people around willing to crew for nothing.
And what are you going to live on? Peanuts?
When you're down there coining it in, you can send me loads of money.
Doing this boat up with you has been the best 2 years of my life, and I wouldn't swap it for anything.
Don't go there. It was about a boat. That's all it ever was. Two people doing up a boat to go to the sun.
It's become more than that.
No, it hasn't. It can't.
Do I mean anything to you? Anything at all?
Yes. Of course you do. That's why you've got to go.
Talk to you.
It's 12:30, can't it wait?
So you see, I can't leave, Robbie. I can't give you what I promised.
It's okay.
No, it's not.
Well, come on, I mean, you've always done what you could for me. I mean, you stuck up for me, you've never nagged me.
That was too easy on you. Where'd you go tonight?
Look, stop worrying about me, yeah? I'm fine. Beth's not going to let you not go. I mean, when she makes up her mind...
I've got to do something.
Tom, what's the matter?
See this? There's one firm in Copenhagen machines these to order. Arm and a leg. Of course, there's none in stock because they hardly make these engines anymore. This is out of true. It's damaged.
It's not.
I can't risk it on a long voyage. It wouldn't be safe. There's an 18-month waiting list on these. It's pity.
But it was new, Tom. You fitted it. Tom, there's nothing wrong with it.
There is now. Hiya.
You finished early.
Only a few in the main bar. Dennis said I could slip away.
How much do you regret all this?
Oh, Ken Robinson phoned. They're going to stay in Lisbon a little bit longer. Robbie's loving every minute of crewing. He was out in the town last night, apparently, but behaving himself. He's happy. I'm happy.
I think about the Canaries a lot.
Dear, oh dear. Weather around the world. Last month's weather in the Canaries was the worst ever. Tourists are leaving in droves and there is no charter business. The Foreign Office is advising UK nationals to stay at home.
Oh, yes, let me see that.
We've had a lucky escape. Mm. Come on. You and me. It's cold. Let's be getting down below.